how tall they are? See how tall they are?
Interrupter. This is an electronical device that those trucks can be shut off by someone on the track, whoever is holding the RII. So if the driver gets knocked out or whatever, they actually have control over the truck as far as shutting it off so it can't go very far. It's tested every time these trucks go out there to race and qualify. Here we go, James Smith, the Ironman, at the starting. Behind the wheel of these monster trucks. Of course, none of this stuff is accomplished without a track crew to build the track and set it up and everything, so we'd like to say thank you to the Blaineys for being here and setting up the track and making sure everything is just the way it should be. John and Jackie Blaney on hand, making sure things are the way they ought to be. Here we go, Bruce Haney in the Bad News Chevrolet Monster Truck. Bad news travels fast. In today's world, any news travels fast. Just look on somebody's phone, computer, laptop, Facebook, it's all over the place. Haney's ready, he's staged. Extravaganza. green. Here we go, racing. Round number two. push it back into place, and we're going to get this thing started. Okay, boys and girls, he can hear you. Everyone, let me hear you scream for him right now. Let him hear you. Mike West of Wild West Entertainment and the world's hottest golf cart. He's got her going now. Holy cow. Oh, take the picture, take the picture. Get out the marshmallows, it's marshmallows.